Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to do a hard reset on Samsung Galaxy A17 5G. So here is my phone, Galaxy A17 5G, and here I have a USB data cable. And first of all, your phone needs to be turned off. Second, all your personal data will be deleted after the reset, so be careful and do a backup if you can before. And third, if you had a Google or Samsung account on this phone, after the reset you will be asked to enter your user and password, and if you don't know it, you won't be able to use your phone. Now, to do a hard reset, you need to connect your phone with this USB data cable to your PC or laptop. So first I will connect this part to my PC, and now the other side to my phone. You need to wait for a few seconds until your phone will start charging. And now to do the hard reset, you need to press and hold volume up button and power button until you will see Samsung logo on your screen. So let's do it. Volume up and power. Keep pushing until you will see Samsung logo, then just release your fingers like this. Now wait for a few seconds. And this is the recovery menu. Now you can disconnect your phone, and here just press on the volume down button and go to wipe data factory reset. Now press the power button to confirm. Again with volume down, go to factory data reset, and now again press this side button to confirm. Now the format is over, and to reboot system now, again press the side button and wait until your phone will restart. And now I'm back, and you need to do the initial setup. For that, just tap here and choose your language. I will choose English, and then just tap next. And you need to tap next, next, next to do the initial setup. So I will speed up the process. And now all it's over, and here is my phone. Everything is okay. These inactive icons will become active after you connect your phone to your Wi-Fi network. So for that, just go here and connect to your Wi-Fi network, and everything will be okay. So this was my video for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.